So in the past few years, Telecom has made an important stride on its path towards becoming a 100% digital company and continue to strengthen its strategy of accelerating and scaling the digital transformation on its core business and in new initiatives. For this transformation, Telecom requires the renewal of the company's core platforms, focused on creating an omni-channel experience and the transformation of the back office in all areas. We are looking forward to evolving to a LATAM strategy with our services and solution, not only in Argentina, Paraguay, Uruguay and Chile, where we already have a foothold, but also in all Latin America, through cybersecurity, cloud, fintech and entertainment platforms. One of the pillars of our digital transformation is the deployment of our hybrid multi-cloud strategy, which allows us to efficiently integrate the on-premise infrastructure of our data centers with the public clouds of the most relevant partners in the market. Cloud strategy is an enabling platform for both our core business and new digital business.
Flow is the telecom streaming and video platform. Born as a 100% digital product, it works as the meeting point for all entertainment. Flow is a unique entertainment platform with live and on-demand content, fictions, co-productions, music, gaming, and others. One of the pillars of our digital transformation is the deployment of our hybrid multi-cloud strategy, which allows us to integrate on on-premise infrastructure with the public clouds of the most relevant partners on the market. We have also a mature team of professionals that use AWS as technology partner for several of these functions and components. Flow uses several AWS accounts in advanced multi-account model with strong focus on shared security services. To run the demanding Flow apps and backend at scale, our team has a clear understanding of the difference between AWS compute platforms and use AKS, ACS, or Lambda depending on the solution characteristics. Also, it allows us to put more focus on innovation because we can develop and try new technologies and solutions in a better way.